All right, today I'm going to be showing you how to perform the cable hammock. This is an excellent exercise to build the overall bulk of your arm. It's not really only going to work your bicep. Well, it's going to work your bicep, but it's also going to work the small muscle, which is going to push the bicep forward and push the tricep backwards, thereby giving it the illusion of a bigger arm. The first important thing is you want the cable to be set as down as possible. You want to be using a cable like this. You want to be coming like one or two fingers, like foot spaces backwards. Keep your chest up, keep your elbows tucked in. You want to spread the ropes apart. You don't want to keep it narrow. You want to keep it like shoulder width, basically. You want to initiate the movement by thinking of pulling your forearms up to the bicep. Want to go all the way down. Now, you don't want to get your elbows to come forward. You want your elbows to be fixed. So a lot of people, they do this. No, keep your elbows tucked in. Keep it like stuck to your ribcage. Go all the way down. That's how we perform the cable hammock curl.